Hello. To the left and...
A long way from Waterdeep. Good show.
How delicious.
Over there.
My faith protects me. Onward, ever onward.
A little help, please. This is gonna feel good.
Take much more.
Let's turn someone inside out.
Wind back in my sails.
A brief respite.
For me.
Prime spot for an ambush. chance to cut and run.
No surrender.
Thank you.
tactical.
Some cut.
Gentlemen.
Hmm.
hammer's gonna fall. Got it.
key.
Gone fishing. Catch you later, Ellis.
Thank you.
Alminster's not around, so might as well.
Fancy getting my hands dirty. I need a shovel.
Quite ready for you.
Packed too tight.
Making me sweat. Let's go.
May the darkness protect you.
try this.
This will help.
In position.
Ready. Take two. Blackith really is hunting us down.
That helped.
Ah, I put the wind back in my sails. Attention!
Thank you.
Me?
It'll take a while for us all to recover. Of course.
Thank you.
May you keep balance.
Story.
The countless distant silhouettes leave you no doubt. A veritable army swarms the path ahead.
We're hardly pushovers, but let's not pretend we can take on an entire army.
Again.
To avoid confrontations where my opponents number in the thousands.
Soldier.
Have my attention.
Come on, let's go. Oh, yeah.
Careful, I bite. Simple. The air stirs in trepidation. The Raven always knows. To punish a murderer. If that is not enough... We have it. Her lies. Her guilt. Madeline reported her friends to a dark justicia and fled when they were butchered. Well, she flees no more. I will be the conduit for Madeline's spirit. I will force her to face trial. And you will be the judge. Make her beg. Make her suffer. There is no justice for traitors. Witness.
Ah.
He said I was gonna be punished. That you'd be the judge. But I didn't mean to hurt anyone. I said it didn't mean nothing. That Ben and Mark were just drunk and whining. The Dark Justicia promised she was gonna chat with him. She promised! You didn't see it. Didn't see what the Dark Justicia did. She gave him a dagger each. And told him to press it against their stomachs on the count of three. To start stabbing. And not stop till she said so. She never said stop. I'd do anything to take it back. Anything. You're right. I'm a killer. A monster. I should have died instead.
Ah, glorious. Look, my hand still shakes. You broke her most thoroughly. Well done. If you are satisfied, then so am I. You have done well. Her pain and anguish were sublime. I will treasure it. Here, for your services. Should I find another murderer in need of torment, I shall call upon you. Farewell.
Gimme!
I suppose you want to hear my... He turned me nearly to... Sometimes he'd order us to... All I'm asking is that you keep... What more could I ask?